spot a bother up at Elroy Farm. Old Arthur Webley's been clipping hedgerows that don't belong to him.
Yes, sir.
That's it.
Yes, sir.
Why do we need the dog?
It's not the dog we need.
I can see the view tomorrow. Was he Mombo?
Right. What did he say?
He said, as his head, didn't he? He only chopped him down because he couldn't see the view no more. What's he moaning about?
What did he say?
He said an edge is an edge. He only chopped it down because it sported his view. What's Reaper moaning about?
Right. Look, I appreciate your position, Mr. Webley, but you can't go around chopping down other people's hedges without permission.
I suppose.
Yes, I suppose.
Thank you.
All right.
Mr. Webley, I trust you have a license for that firearm.
I don't for this one.
Does for this one.
He does for this one.
What do you mean by this one?
By the power of Grayskull.
Where on earth did you get these?
Found them.
You found them?
And what is this?
Sea mine.
Well, Mr. Webley, this is an extremely dangerous collection. It's a wonder nobody's been hurt before.
Nah, just a lot of junk.
No, apparently it's been deactivated, over.
That's right. Deactivated.
It's not live.
It looks live.
All right.